coach, I think, going into the ball game, and he's been really good focus. I could tell when he stood up today with the and he had a mind, and he played really well. Then we had two good teams growing up, and we got some punches in early. One of the keys was the first inning, we got a couple guys, and we got a really good stuff, and we got out of the inning, and we scored four, and we got the ball on our side, and we got a really good third inning. Back in the ball game, and we just played really well.
You guys haven't played it all since you have the ball.
It was good. We got big hits. Oki's two-run home run, very good. We had two guys on first and second base, and they're talking about how we're going to get them over third. Get a fastball, do something with it. The rest of them got two big hits for it. The ball is a little bit different. It helps both teams. Right with that ball, pretty good. So it gives us a chance now. Battled out there, battle with battle. Alex Snell was there.
I don't know what he's talking about.